Yeah, my horse is kind of running away because I swapped horses during the mission, and it won't let me call for it.
Get on your horse. We gotta move this along.
I think I broke it, guys.
Are you getting on the horse or not?
Why don't you tell the horse to come back? It won't let me whistle. I have to ask you a question. Sorry, dude. They demanded it of me. Oh my god. Oh, I think he's undrunk now. Oh, nope, never mind. Why did I do this? All right there, John. You're kind of eating dirt. All right, I just wanted a couple feathers. Okay, Landon, you can stop going in circles. Did I break you? Why do I keep breaking the game?
Thank you.
Did I just hear a gunshot? What is that guy doing? What the hell? He's sliding. Okay. Yep, let Warhorse do Warhorse things. That's exactly it. I don't question Warhorse anymore, and Warhorse doesn't question me. We have a very good mutual relationship. Like right now, I am not questioning. I am curious, but I am not questioning. I do not question the Warhorse.
I hope you don't have to use that horn. Can't be that hard.
Hey, carajo,
bring it on the trail. Por Dios, we will all be killed.
Don't worry, Captain. I've used one of these before.
What did he?
You're a cold-hearted killer. You're an anxious son of a bitch, ain't you?
We have already.
Did he just run off and then reappear? Okay, he just hops on. Like, literally, poink. That's some teleportation crap going on. How did Reyes fall off? I'm always taking control of the Gatling gun. There was a guy there. Burn his body. I don't think I have anything flammable on me. I stand corrected. Okay. Moving with his arms and everything, he was reminding me of Jack Sparrow. Come on, get out the window. John, please! What are you doing? Are you kidding me? My horse just ran off a cliff. This is the worst time for you to be stupid, Warhorse!
Dynamite, get out of here!
Oh, you mean I can't stay down here? How much money do I have? Or... Right now, I've got like 1,200 on me. Oh, hi! Yeah, that's nice. I know things. After everything I've been through, I've played this game for years, I know. Wait, now he's back to... Now he's back to being drunk again! I bought a newspaper and he's drunk again. I didn't even touch it and he just fell down. And now he's fine again? I'm breaking the game. He's drunk again. What the hell is going on? It's broken. Absurd thing I've ever seen. Now I'm getting the chest. Am I gonna be drunk again? Yep. Oh! He's in the T pose. I think it's broken. I broke it! I literally broke it! I can't do anything! What's that, buddy? Say something? Huh? Huh? That showed him. He won't mess with John anymore. Oh yeah, this is a bar fight. They're all on me! Dude, he's Superman! Come on, I'll take you too! What?! That's not how this works. It's not how this works. I like how you don't get in trouble with the law for bar fights either. Oh, I've got three on me still. Wait, did the one guy get up? Because I know I knocked one guy out already. Ground tackle? Oh, hell yeah! Now this is a fight! Whoa! Now you want a piece? Alright! Come on! I'll take you too! Yeah! Mexico's gonna go out with a bang! Knock this guy out one more time. Oh, he broke the window. Oh, that's a good one. No piano for you. That was a pistol whip. Whoops, I killed a man. Oh, now he cares. That's an appropriate way to end this, I think.
I'm going to go to the next one.